हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज मिस्टर पी एस बिड़कर, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट संजय गौड़ा यूनिवर्सिटी कोल्हापुर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट द ट्रैक। इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव सीन वर्किंग ऑफ एस सी आर, दैट इज सिलिकॉन कंट्रोल रेक्टिफायर एंड इट्स कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स। नाउ द नेक्स्ट डिवाइस इज ट्रैक। द नेम इटसेल्फ इंडिकेट्स द एसी ट्रायोड, बिकॉज track has got the name like AC triode. So track is a bidirectional device. Current can be flown from MT2 to MT1 and from MT1 to MT2. Now this is the structure of track. Track is a multi-layer device. It is having layers P1, N1, P2, N2, N3 and N4. Now terminal MT2, that is main terminal 2, is connected to two layers, N4 and P1. Main terminal 1, that is MT1, is connected to P2 and N2, and gate is connected to once again two layers, P2 and N3. Like this, track structure is formed. Now, how track works? As we have already said, track is not having anode and cathode, it is having MT1 and MT2. So, current can be flown from MT2 to MT1 and MT1 to MT2. So, in case of track, limitation of SCR is removed. SCR flows current only from anode to cathode. So, to control the AC power, there is a limit to SCR. So, that limitation is overcome in case of track. Now, we will see case 1 in which track is more sensitive. In case 1, we are having MT2 positive, MT1 negative and gate positive. MT2 positive, MT1 negative and gate positive. When we apply MT2 positive, junction P1 N1, gate forward bias. When MT2 is negative, junction N2 P2 will get forward bias and only junction N1 P2 will get reverse bias. Now, to turn on the track, we have to apply positive gate current. So, positive gate current will forward bias the junction P2 N1 and current flows from MT2 positive P1 N1 P2 N2 and to MT1. So, in this case, track is more sensitive. So this is case 1 that can be seen in this VI characteristic of track. So voltage is positive, current is positive. Now you can see track shows same characteristics as that of SCR in first quarter. So we will say that current is positive and voltage is positive. Now if we go for applying the MT2 negative, what happens? So when MT2 is negative, MT1 is positive, in that case track is more sensitive to negative gate current. That's why we are showing this case only. In this case, when we apply MT1 positive, junction P2N1 will get forward bias. When we apply MT2 negative, junction N4 P1 will get forward bias. Now, after applying gate negative, that is connected to N3, this gate will work as a remote gate to forward bias the junction N1 P1, because in this case N1 layer is directly not connected to N3 layer. or gate, or in other words, we can say that N1 is not directly connected to gate, but remotely the negative gate current turns on or forward bias junction N1 P1. That's why this gate is called as remote gate. But this remote gate is sensitive and this will forward bias junction N1 P1. So after forward biasing of junction N1 P1, junction J1 is already forward biased, junction J2 is already forward biased, and current flows from MT1 positive to P2, N1, P1 and N4 and back to MT2, and like this current flows. So this can be shown in VI characteristics. Now if we consider MT2 as a reference voltage, so current is negative and voltage is also negative. So voltage applied reverse polarities than that of previous, and current flows in reverse direction. So same characteristics it shows in quadrant number 3, and that's why we say that triac can control the AC power. That's why it is called as AC triode. So triac can be used to control the AC power. Thank you.